Hey, Brian, this is Mike Fiore from Outerlimits. You call when you get a chance. My cell phone is area code 401. Thank you.
At Outerlimits Powerboats, we manufacture extreme high performance and pleasure V-bottoms and catamarans. You know, our specialty is, you know, custom handcrafted boats, and we specialize in doing what most people can't do. So that's why the speed record's important to us. Our website is outerlimitspowerboats.com.
Late before the wind starts to kick up. Boys have been working on that boat real hard. It's running real nice.
Hi, I'm Eric Christensen. I'm general manager of Mercury Racing. We're here today with the Outerlimits guys and trying to set a kilo record. So the engines that are in the boat are QC4 1650. It's a quad cam four valve engine that we developed a few years ago.
Got to beat 171 miles an hour today, so if everything goes well, I'm pretty confident we'll be able to do it.
My name is Joe Spro. I own this 43 Outerlimits. See if we could put to sleep a record that Reggie's had for the last 10 years. Brian Forehand is throttling. He also set up the boat. He's been testing the boat for a while. Hopefully everything works out well.
Everybody's familiar with it, but you know, we got a measure kilometer, starts at one end, goes to the other, they time it, you got to turn around, and you've got a maximum of 10 minutes to make a pass in the other direction. You have to have two consecutive passes. They take that average, and that's where they come up with your speed. So we've got to beat 171 miles an hour today, so if everything goes well, I'm pretty confident we'll be able to do it.
more like a family than a company. Outer Limits has been propelled into the record books by its founder, Michael Fiore, behind the wheel of the record-breaking Triple X.
At Outer Limits Powerboats, we manufacture extreme high-performance and pleasure V-bottoms and catamarans. You know, our specialty is, you know, custom handcrafted boats, and we specialize in doing what most people can't do. So that's why the speed record's important to us, because to lay claim to having the fastest V-bottom is pretty important in our world. So it's something that we're pretty certain that we need to do, and we're going through a lot of effort to do it.
Written in these walls are the stories that I can't explain. I leave my heart open, but it stays right here empty for days. She told me in the morning she don't feel the same about us in her bones. Seems to me that when I die, these words will be written on my stone. And I'll be gone, gone tonight. The ground beneath my feet is open wide. The way that I've been holding on too tight, with nothing in between. The story of my life, I take her home. Stays right here in its cage. I know that in the morning now, see us in the light upon the hill. Although I am broken, my heart is untamed still. And I'll be gone, gone tonight. Fire beneath my feet is burning bright. The way that I've been holding so tight, with nothing in between. Drive all night to keep her warm, and time is frozen. The story of my life, I give away. I spend her love until she's broken. Baby!
sipping on Southern and singing Marsha Tucker. We were falling in love in the sweetheart of summer. She hopped right up into the cab of my truck and said, fire it up, let's go get this thing stuck. Baby, what's on? You make me want to roll my window down and cruise down a back road, blowing stop signs through the middle, every little farm town with you in this brand new Chevy with a lift kit. Would look a hell of a lot better with you up in it. So baby, what's on? You make me want to roll my window down and cruise. My window down, my seat back, my music up, we ride. Up on my dashboard, that's just the way I lie. Hey, country girl, this country boy, like everything but botch. Don't change a thing, no way, you stay the same, I gotcha. I like soul that, all that, head to toe, you all that. Tell old boy he call back, send a text, say fall back. Cause I can see you got a thing for the fast life. So come on, shorty, let me show you what the fast life. Whipping across the border, Florida into Georgia. Cause baby, you a song and you make me wanna roll my
Welcome to the Miami International Boat Show for the Powerboat P1 Awards presentation. This has become a tradition here. 3 years in a row we've been able to do it at the Miami International Boat Show because we have such great representation from the U.S. And it's my pleasure to announce our winners for the engine builders and our boat builders for Supersport and Evolution. Our engine builder for the Supersport category was Ilmore Marine. Our winner for the Evolution class, Mercury Marine. Our winners all the way from Malta, the boat builders in Super Sport, is Team Chadron. And of course, our winners in Evolution, a U.S.-based team, Team Outer Limits, Mike and Paul Fiore in Team OSG.
Mike Fiore and Paul Fiore, congratulations.
Well, thank you very much. And this is a huge honor for us. And I want to thank Essence for all his hard work. Giving us a race venue where we can show what the product is capable of. We're just very excited.
All right, cheers. Thank you. Haven't made it for the camera.
Yeah.
Think so. I'm going back to Cali, Cali, Cali. I'm going back to Cali. I don't think so. Going back to Cali, styling, profiling, calling and smiling while in the sun. The top is down on the black Corvette and his fly cause is sitting on the North steering wheel, plushed out, gold leaf phantom top, and three girls waiting. Cali, 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 I'm coming back to Cali.
but I don't wanna pay. I'm bringing back to Cali, Cali, Cali. I'm bringing back to Cali. Rising, surprising, advising, realizing she's sizing me up. Her bikini small, heels tall. She said she liked the ocean. She showed me the beach, gave me a peach, and pulled out the suntan lotion. Now, I was fast, but this girl was faster. She was looking for a real good time. I said, close your eyes, I got a surprise.
Anything is possible! to be.
Tell me what you want.
I want a brand new house on an episode of Cribs, and a bathroom I can play baseball in, and a king size tub big enough for 10 plus me.
Yeah, what you need.
I'll need a credit card that's got no limit, and a big black jet with a bedroom in it. Gonna join the Mile High Club at 37,000 feet.
Been done.
I want a new tour bus full of old guitars. Mine star on Hollywood Boulevard. Somewhere between Cher and James Dean is fine for me.
So how you gonna do it?
I'm gonna trade this life for fortune and fame. I'd even cut my hair and change my name. Cause we all just wanna be big rock stars and live in hilltop buses driving 15 cars. The girls come easy and the drugs come cheap. Well, I'll stay skinny cause we just won't eat. And we'll hang out in the coolest bars and the VIP with the movie stars. Every good gold digger's gonna wind up there. Every playboy bunny with a bleached blonde hair. And we'll, hey, hey, I wanna be a rock star.
Sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. The other night, dear, when I lay sleeping, I dreamt I held you in my arms. When I awoke, dear, I was mistaken. So I hung my head and cried. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. Take my sunshine away.
Also joining us this weekend, Mr. Mike Fiore from Bristol, Rhode Island, representing Outer Limits. Haven't seen Mike for a while. Where's Mike? He's out there. Thank you very much, sir. Good to see you this weekend. Our Best Graphics Award, again, a tough one because obviously today some great looking graphics out there, and it's almost a crime to just pick one out. The winner was very impressive and I think impossible to ignore, and that goes to Gold Digger. Gold Digger, ladies and gentlemen. This seems a popular winner. All right. Where's the Gold Digger crew? Come on up here. Are they making their way up? Okay, here they come. Beautiful Outer Limits. I think that was the one from, yes. Mike Fiore's return to the podium here. Congratulations, guys. Come on over here and get a... All right, we would get Tamara in there. I do, oh yes, oh forgive me, this minor detail. Sorry, first time. Told you I wasn't good in afternoons. Congratulations, Gold Digger. Thank you.
day. Well, I would only be in your way. And so I'll go, and yet I know that I'll think of you each step of the way. And I will always love you. I will always love you. Bittersweet memories, I guess that's all I'll be taken with me. Goodbye. Oh, please don't cry, 'cause we both know that I'm not what you need. But I will always love you.
For all those times you stood by me, for all the truth that you made me see, for all the joy you brought to my life, for all the wrong that you made right, for every dream you made come true, for all the love I found in you, I'll be forever thankful, baby.
Saw me through it all. You were my strength.
door.
Tell us a little bit about what's going on today, what Outer Limits has in store, and maybe talk about a little bit of the last run.
Well, today we're fixing to set a new speed record for a V-bottom boat. The last time we were here was 10 years ago, and we tried to do the same thing, but we were unsuccessful, and Fountain Powerboats was successful. So we're in the same spot almost exactly 10 years later to try to lay claim to the fastest V-bottom in the world.
Jen, are you wondering what that is? I can't believe her hat. I hope she looks halfway decent.
Jen,
she looks like a little boy. I think she's a boy.
Oh, okay. Look at him. Come here, Jen. Jen, come here. Come here.
She just woke
Come
up.
Come here, Jet.
She's been asleep all day long. Can't feed her till everyone gets here, of course.
Jet.
Jet.
Come here. Come here, Jet. Jet, come here. I think it's your sister.
You don't want his sister, Jet?
Jet, your sister. Say hi.
I
don't
really
want it. Say hi.
No, don't hurt.
Don't take the binky.
I want that binky. I want binky. Oh, he wants the binky?
Yeah. It's okay. It's your sister.
You're past the binky phase,
nice.
Jed.
Be nice. Be very nice. You can't have the binky.
That's not your binky.
No, it's not yours.
I knew we'd have a binky problem.
I didn't think about that.
Well, he got out the thing of bottles last night in the pantry.
Yeah.
He was sucking on every
Jed, it's your sister.
Symbol.
You're
waving to her?
Say hi.
Can you give her a little kiss? Hello? Is that the baby?
Can you give her a kiss, Jen?
She's going to get to wipe her off. Her face isn't
Can you
nice.
Give her a kiss?
Say hi.
Say hi.
You say hi, that's the baby.
Yeah. Aww.
And now the end is near, so I face final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full, I traveled each and every highway and more, much more than this. I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do and saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway and more, much more. I need a my share of losing. And now, as tears subside, I find it all so amusing to think I did all that. And may I say, not in a shy way, oh no, not me, I did it my way. Oh, what is a man, what has he got, if not himself?
Mike, this is the start of the run. How are you feeling about this?
No, I'll let you know in about an hour and a half. So far, so good. We'll see if it starts.
Mike, I know you've been, you and I have been involved in racing for a long time, as have your dad, and you and I have talked numerous times about what you like about racing over in Europe and how the series has worked for you as a platform.
Yeah, the series has been tremendous for us. It really has. It's really helped to broaden our market overseas and here in the U.S. as well, and it's really helped us to even develop our product even further. And really the best part of it is it's just great racing, it's great venues, and it's good rules.
Are you seeing, so you're seeing a direct correlation to your performance on the race course and developing that into product, and it is absolutely transiting in a sense?
Oh, absolutely. You know, our clients enjoy seeing, you know, their exact same boat that we sell to them out on the race course doing well, and it has really kind of accelerated our development process, because if you can compete in P1 and your boats stay together and you win, you feel accomplished.
Have you got the benefit of having a couple of boats run over there as well as running yourself? Can we look for any more Outer Limits boats showing up this year?
Yeah, this year we'll have at least three boats fielded this year and in two different classes, so we're pretty excited about that.
Outstanding. Congratulations to the team Outer Limits OSG, our winners with Giancarlo Cangiani, Giovanni Carpatella, and Hannes Bohink.
Got it. Great, thank you.
You're welcome. Awesome.
Good job. Thanks.
Smart mouth drawing me in and you kicking me out. You got my head spinning, no kidding, I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride and I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me, but I'll be all right. My head imperfections, give your all to me, I give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning, 'cause I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. How many times do I have to tell you? Even when you're crying, you're beautiful too. The world is beating you down. I'm around through every mood. You're my downfall, you're my muse, my worst distraction, my rhythm and blues. I can't stop singing, it's ringing in my head for you. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. 'Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your even when I lose, I'm winning, 'cause I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. Loves
love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. Oh.
Come on, Mark.
Mark.
Why are you hiding, Mark?
Oh, you know you wanted me in the shot too.
Go ahead.
That's not going to fit.
Tim, step back just a second. Thanks. Whoa. One more time, please. Bear with me.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Enough for one more pass, Eric, coming back in.
172.876 is the average of those 2 runs.
He has enough fuel for him.
It's up to you whether you want to go or not.
Yeah, yeah, we beat it by a mile an hour.
Yeah.
How are we doing here, Mike?
Well, we officially broke the fountain record, so that's good, but we're looking to break it by a little bit more just to make sure there's no question. So we're going to roll the dice and make another pass.
This one's not going good. He needs to see about the corner because then he won't have enough runs to get back to up again. You're well out of runs. We just
re-enter up the runs. Hey, him again.
Oh, okay. All right. Yeah. I just didn't want to. Oh, okay.
Yeah. Talking to them. Want to start trimming them up?
The rest of the straight.
Real straight.
Jump on and look over there. Tell them how far to go right before the drives hit the bottom of the transom.
Okay.
Come on up. Did you see a tie bar? Stop.
Whoa, whoa.
Can you see a tie bar?
Yep. Here we got about another half an inch. That's it. Whoa, whoa.
Good.
All right.
Yeah. So how fast are you going that way, the first run?
First run, I got 182 before I lifted.
Actually, the second run going that way.
173 or 4, I didn't go fast because I hit a bunch of humps right here and just I slowed down.
Yeah, okay.
So the deal is that any changes you make, you can, those three passes count as their own. So you can't if you go out and make another pass now, it won't average with any of those three previous three. So you can start, you can go and make three more passes on your current entry, or you can make a new entry, and that takes you up to another six.
I started way too far. I think I'd have to start doing this right here. I'm like, holy shit. Yeah, it was hauling ass.
Well, it's actually better than it was up on the ass, because going into the wind is...
Randy, can you come in and help us for a minute, please?
Oh, yeah, you can see that, sure.
You can see it moving a lot down.
Oh.
All the way.
Well, see, it was laid over on the nose.
Mark, this is Doc. We're just going to stay out here unless you need anything else, okay?
I'm just picking the nose of the boat.
Tempo, Doc. Thank you.
Is that what it's doing? Push the deck down?
Exactly.
That you want.
Al, let's get the prop socket real quick. You hear me?
Well, everything look good?
Tell me to get the prop socket.
Yeah, it look good. You know what? There's some,
Well, it's fine. Don't need that. Okay. Have someone get me a... He wants us to get rid of these air inlets.
You guys got filters or not?
No. But we got big fucking balls.
Yeah.
Or at least someone does.
Why don't you light them and let's listen to them?
I'm putting you in a second.
Okay. Yeah, I would definitely take these inlets off. We've never tested them.
With these?
No. Really?
Okay.
No.
Yeah.
You clear?
Yes. Yep, we're clear.
However long you say,
corner stars are above you. No longer if I may.